He's ready for you now. Doctor?
Mm-hmm.
They're here for their biopsy results.
Oh, come on in. Come in.
I was just, it was very important. Trust me. Please, have a seat. Oh, absolutely. Cleanliness is next to godliness.
There you go. So.
Mm-hmm. Oh. So, have we figured it out yet?
I'm sorry, what? No.
Have you figured it out?
Figured.
Your wife has breast cancer. Yeah.
How bad is it? I mean, this is unbelievable.
It's pretty bad. It's very aggressive. It's what we physicians like to call Grade 3. It's very unusual that someone your age, someone so young, would get it. Actually, it's, I think, less than 5% chance of anyone your age getting breast cancer. I think you'd have a better chance of seeing a skunk during the day.
How long do I have?
To what? No, you're not gonna die. Wait, let me retract that. Malpractice suit waiting to happen. Don't want any more of those. You are most likely not terminal. Mm-hmm. Breast cancer is one of the good ones. It's like non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. It's the one you want. What you don't want is rectal cancer. That sucks. Mm-hmm. That being said, there's hope. Hmm. So, you guys have any questions?
Yeah, a ton. I mean, I don't even know where to start.
Great, well, we'll just save that for next time. It's gonna be a long road. Please don't. It's gonna be a long road, and we're all gonna have to try to keep composure as we are going down it. Please. It's making me very uncomfortable. Please, don't cry. Children. How can I explain this journey that we're about to go on? Damn it. I hate giving this bad news every day. Do you guys know how difficult it is to give this news every single day? I really wish I could just give good news for once. Can someone please just live? Oh God, I should have been a veterinarian. I fucking love dogs. Tissue, please. Oh, red leather, yellow leather, red leather.
Excuse me. So sorry to interrupt. I'll go ahead and take your vitals now.
Great. Oh, looks like I will make that tea time. Godspeed.
So you got some bad news today, huh? Yeah, I knew it. Really in tune with the psychic energies and stuff. Even before I read your charts, I knew that it's a bad Tuesday. When's your birthday?
6/24/84.
Cancer. Like what you have. Why didn't you come in and get this checked out? Get a mammogram? That's what I do every year. Nip it in the butt.
All right, all done. I'll pray for you.
Oh, man. So, what's next?
Well, I think I should go back to work and tell my coworkers.
You want to do that today? Are you sure you're up to it?
I told them I'd come back, and plus, I have to get my car.
Yeah, okay, you're right. Right.
Anyways, this will be way easier than telling my family.
That's true.
She's back, let's go. Come on. Oh my God, girl, what happened?
I have breast cancer.
Shut up.
Wait.
That
what?
Is so weird.
Wait, no.
You're like,
wait, that only happens with older people.
You're like 27. That doesn't
wait,
even
I don't
happen.
Get it. That's just
like Oprah. There was a guy on Oprah the other day that had breast cancer, and I was like, guys, don't
I remember
breast
seeing
cancer.
That. Did you?
They called it pet cancer?
No,
was,
no.
But then they got a piece of pecker cancer.
More like, you know what?
You're like mood cancer.
That movie, remember Natalie Portman?
Guys.
Focus.
How are you holding up?
I'm okay. Right now.
You are so brave. I'm so proud of you. God.
Guys.
What?
I have a great idea.
Yeah?
No, you're gonna love this.
What?
Okay. You know those walks?
Oh!
Susan G. Komen.
What?
That's what it's called. It's Susan G. Komen, Race for the Cure.
Oh, it's one of those big one that they have here, where they all wear like the pink little ribbon.
Oh my God!
Stuff,
So we all get to wear pink.
Yeah,
pink party. My favorite pink party. We can all wear different shades of pink. You would be the darkest because you know you got like the dark hair and the dark skin.
We'll do
the
lighter.
Obviously,
we'll do
the
lighter.
You'll look really good, like a magenta.
So we wear pink.
You know
wigs.
What?
How cool would that
I don't want you to worry about anything. We're gonna organize it all.
Totally.
Let's go plan it.
All right, bye.
Moses.
So, sorry to hear the bad news.
Yeah, I'll be okay, though.
You'll probably have to do a lot of treatments and stuff, huh?
Yeah, I'm assuming.
Yeah. If you want, you can start coming in on Saturdays, make up some lost hours. I mean, it's up to you. But I think it'd be a good idea.
Sure.
Oh, great. Hey, babe.
Yeah, well, it went fine. My boss tried to ruin my bad news buzz, though. Wait, hold on. Hold on, I have another call. I'll call you right back. Okay. Hello?
Hey, so I can't make the dinner with your family.
What? What happened?
Well, you know, I gotta go to the doctor. The usual.
You are too young for Botox. Plus, I really want you to come.
What's up? Sounds serious.
Well, I wanted to tell you in person, but I found out today that I have breast cancer.
Oh my God. For a second there, I thought you were serious.
But then I realized, wait, you're not
old enough to get breast cancer.
Hey, babe, don't joke about things like that.
Anyways, I gotta run. I'll call you later.
Okay. Hello? Yeah. Yeah, my best friend. She thought I was joking. About cancer. Yeah, I think this might be my least favorite day of the week. Now I gotta go to dinner with my sisters. Yeah, that should be fun. Okay. Well, I might stop by that wig shop later. Maybe I'll change my mind about wearing one once I start freaking out. Yeah, you gonna be home later? Okay. Okay, I'll talk to you later. Bye.
This
really suck tonight.
I'm done eating at these restaurants.
Maybe we should try pizza next time. The pizza's not even any better.
Yeah. They barely put any cheese, and the cheese that's there is
not
like...
even melty. I want it melty.
How's everyone's meal?
So good.
Great. Thank you.
You want to see dessert menu?
Oh, no. We're fine, thanks. But it would be awesome if our little sister wasn't so cryptic.
Sorry?
Yeah, she called us here to tell us something, and at first I thought it was going to be good news, but she's taking too long. I know. Maybe you can help us figure it out.
Ooh, I love games.
Oh, I should touch that.
Come on.
I don't think so.
I agree.
Thank you. I hope it's not cancer.
We're ready for our check, thanks.
Oh my god, that's it. You have cancer. Oh, I don't believe
this. Guys, I have breast cancer.
What? Oh no!
I didn't know how to tell you guys. What about, hey guys, I have cancer, and not, hey guys, let's all get together and have a depressing dinner.
Oh my god! I can't believe this. I'm so sad.
There we go. I'm sorry.
It's all your fault.
This is gonna sound insensitive, but... is this because you're not getting enough attention?
Oh my god, you are unbelievable!
I'm just saying, she's too young to have cancer.
This is ridiculous.
Actually, it isn't.
I don't believe this.
Here, I'm sorry. So what are you gonna do?
We only have the bad news to go by so far.
No. I mean with your stuff. After you die.
Yes, we have the glue for extensions. It's here and it's fully stocked. I'm so sad that I know this. Okay, just, yeah, get here before we close. All right, bye-bye, Mrs. Jenkins. Hey there, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm good. Your hair is so pretty.
Thank you.
Shopping for Halloween?
Just looking.
Okay. Well, if there's anything that you need, you know, I'll be right over here. You just let me know, okay?
Personal opinion. You look amazing. That is a great, great look for you.
Thanks.
Well, you know, I have a blue one, and I think that you can set the world on fire with that. I can go get it if you want. Yeah? Okay. So I'll be right back. Oh, this is gonna be awesome.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I called your husband. He told me where I could find you. I just couldn't believe it.
Yeah, me neither.
I'm so sorry. I looked all over the back room and I couldn't find the blue one. I'm really sorry. I swore we had one. I will go look again. If you've got the time.
No. It's okay.
We can take your information and special order.
It's really okay.
I'm sorry.
What? I don't know.
Hey, honey, how's the rest of your day?
Oh, gotcha.
Have you ever played this game? It is addicting. Hey.
It's been a hard day.
Yeah.
It got a little better, though.
That's good. Hey.
Hmm.
At least the hard part's over, right?
Cleanliness is next to godliness. Oh, excuse me. Can you close the door, please? There is a draft in here.
Come on.
So, I'm assuming you guys have all figured it out.
Come on. Back to one.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is October 12th, 2011, a week from my first week of chemo. Okay, guys? And today, we are going short.
My hands are shaking a little bit. Oh, my hands are shaking so much.
You ready, babe?
I'm so ready.
This is very intimate. This is a very sensual experience.
Feel it? Oh, tell me if it hurts. Tell me if it hurts. Yikes. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea. I'm just kidding.
Who says that?
Totally kidding. My hands are cramping. I might have to stop. I might have to. Oh! It's like I got a body block.
Look at my neck!
Actually, it looks good like that.
Hopefully this lasts for however long my hair stays in.
Here we go.
Is it on?
Yeah.
Okay, so today is November 5th, and my hair V-day. Is falling V-day. Out, and I don't want to wait for it to come out in chunks, so I'm just going to go ahead and shave it. Okay, so I've never done this before to myself. Here we go.
Because it was time to change my life.